You're having a few days away from the wee ones, are you?
Just a bit of peace and quiet, really.
You're going to the right place for that, boy.
We love this island, you know? We've had some good times here.
Martin, there's someone here! I just saw them!
Doug, if you can hear us, this is Marna Kate. We need to report an injured man.
So it's just the two of you on the island. I need to tell you something. There's been an outbreak. A global pandemic. It's failed and it's spreading rapidly.
So crazy. And I'm not staying here with him.
Now, our best defense is to make this place safe.
Why have you barricaded the door?
Everything we do here is to minimize the risk.
Not just of the virus, but of people trying to escape it.
I have no idea what's actually going on out there.
He'll be back. We have to be on our guard from now on.
All that I know is that for the moment, we are stuck in this island.
I want to go home.
There's nothing out there for you anymore. We're here. Repeat after me. We aren't going anywhere.
Sit!
We don't care what's out there. We don't want to die here.
Who's got the disease?
There is a disease!
We know what you are!
He's been outside and breathed the air when I told him not to!
You're a liar!
Do that!
We're never gonna leave this island.